Okay, so we open the door here to the sawmill. Got to stop for the door. Let the light come in so you can see to make your measurements. Then go on in here. Come on in here.
I'm inside, see, the light will be good. Now here's the mill itself. Here's the cranks to make it go. This is a two-piece door. You see this rope here? I have to, in order to let the door loose, I have to do this.
Watch me.
Feel me doing this. I have to pull forward, take it loose. Now the door will swing in the middle when we go outside. But before we go outside, I have to go over here. I have to take the cable off this. Push this door open. Then we go, I come to you. And now you follow me outside this way.
These bunks I'm stepping up on. These bunks are 21 foot long, 14 by 14, to roll the logs up on and have them level. There's 4x6 underneath the sawdust here that holds them to keep them from moving. Then I got another cable out here. I'm going to make it hard for the bottom slab that wouldn't be cut on the mill, on the ground, put it over here. It'll be tougher to lay later. Now come up some more, get the rails level again. And now you get to see the magic. Now come over here, I need your help. I'm gonna lift it up now. Now see how the saw is trying to run this way? That means that the rail's too low on this end. And what I'll do instead, come up here, run it back, see how I'm looking in the middle again, and I'll drop it a little bit. To balance the mill, so it's going to run this way, see? I let it go, see? Now I do this, drop it. I'll check. Just above the middle. It's still running downhill. See, that means this is too low. So I'll raise this. I'll raise this up. Now, that looks pretty good. That looks pretty good. Okay, so there's the vertical. Now, the horizontal. We come out here. Come forward. You want to see the log in relation to the rail. That end's smaller, needs to be lower. This end's high. As you would expect, that's pretty good. So at this point, we can now block this end into place so it doesn't move. I gotta come down. First thing you do is you call this good now. Come over here, please. Around here and look at this gauge. See this gauge? Now my vertical's right, my horizontal's right, so now I'm setting zero. That's zero. Now, when I go down that end, I'm gonna do the same thing, set the zero down there, and then I'm gonna drop it. Oh, an inch. I'll drop it 2 inches. Okay, now I go down, stay here. I go down the other end. I set to zero. I'm gonna stick down. Then I come down